the DMRC Managing Director, Dr. E. Sridharan, has decided to withdraw his resignation in view of the letter received last night at 11 p.m. at his residence from the Honorable Chief Minister of Delhi, Srimati Sheila Dixit, and also on the persuasion of the Honorable Lieutenant Governor of Delhi, Shri Tejinder Khanna, and the Honorable Minister for Urban Development, Shri S. Jaipal Reddy.